Specific objectives and activities have been identified, and they call for the action of all parties, and DICOMOS and DICROMS are ready to cooperate with the state party in implementing many of them. The advisory bodies welcome the focus put by the state parties on representative list and on the need to address gaps in the thematic, geographic and cultural representativity of the World Nation List as an element of their upstream activities if resources can be found and made available. ICROM and DICOMOS recognize the emerging demand for capacity building and training for different target groups, from political decision makers to site managers to management processes. We also welcome the sub-regional capacity building strategies which have been developed and which will help to ensure the state parties, advisory bodies and other capacity building partners can work with state parties towards a better implementation of the convention and to build further for cooperation with the European Union and the Council of Europe on the above themes. Both ICOMOS and ICROM concur with the priority given to these matters in the periodic report and its action plan, and are ready to work in cooperation with state party, also through coordinated participation and contribution from the ICOMOS national and international scientific committees and the ICROM's large network of professionals in the region, and obviously with the IUCN. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ICOMOS. I will now turn to draft decision 39.1, and seeing that there are no further comments after this very topic discussion, I will move to adopt. Adopt. We will now listen to the presentation of the periodic report.
As you have seen, the action plan for North America is structured around five results areas, which you can find on the screen. Some of this work will be undertaken in cooperation with the state parts of Mexico where appropriate.
Mr. Rapporteur, did you receive proposals for amendment regarding this draft decision?
Thank you, Madam Chairperson, but I haven't received any amendment concerning this draft decision. Thank you.
Thank you. Then, in that case, shall I take it that the committee adopts draft decision 39.1082? It is so decided. Thank you very much, and with that, we break for lunch and meet again.